I think if we all just take a couple of deep breaths here and just try to...